If you just consider the laws of probability, your chances of losing are 1 in 3. And the other 2/3 of the time, you'll either win or force a draw. Which means, in an ordinary game, your chances of not losing are close to 70%.
Yeah, but those odds apply to both of them, don't they?
You're quite right. They do. But in this case, against her, Leorio is at a distinct disadvantage.